This is an interesting and intriguing association recent study on effect of OSA OSA treatment by positive airway pressure have shown improvement in renal function. Kidneys are more sensitive to hypoxia and they may be affected by nocturnal intermittent desaturation, mainly in patients with COPD. We tested the hypothesis, the positive airway pressure therapy, which prevent the episode of desaturation, could have a protective role on renal function of OSA patients. Therefore, we found that renal decline was prevented in fixed CPAP group. The CPAP group in our study, the CPAP benefit in our study on renal function was confirmed. In our opinion and based our study, we believe that the patient with moderate or severe OSA will have the best benefit. In our experience, the most important factor to have a good adherence are mainly motivation and awareness of severity of the disease.